I'm like a bloke from London, England. Cheer, you jingling, baby. See, I go right back and I bring them in, baby. Business mind of a Ross Perot, but never lost my soul. Cross the line, I bought pop across the road. Better walk through the hood, where they up to no good, slinging them like a real OG should. Oh, he's good. No, he would never sell out. He's sold out the bounce. I'll show you how to get this dough in large amounts, so it's hard to count out the bounce. Tempo King, point out the bounce, young home the king,
magazines call me a rock star, girls call me star, billboard hop star, neighborhood rock star, Chi-Town, we mobsters.
And hi again, everyone. Welcome to our 2K Sports broadcast booth this Saturday afternoon. Kevin Harlan here with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. And it's the NBA. We've got the Utah Jazz taking on the Milwaukee Bucks. The starters for the Utah Jazz stepped out there with Howard. And there's Hodges. Then it starts. And it's Durant in at the three slot. And for the Bucks, Ball is out there with Shallon. And there's Jackson, and there's Pollard, and it's Dunleavy in at the one. Now here's Durant, here's Smith, a three-pointer off the mark.
And that's a shot you can't pass up. He should not have got down.
Here's Dunleavy, and it's blocked. Outside Durant, pops the alley-oop pass, and it's Howard finishing it off.
Now that's how you execute an alley-oop there, fellas.
And with an exclamation point, two on the finish, throwing it down hard.
What a terrific play on both ends.
Here's Dunleavy. He's guarded by Hodges. Dunleavy dishes to Jackson. Sally with a screen on starts. Down low. And then Sally with the dunk.
No, he may not have the elevation or the hop. He doesn't need it, though. The big fella throwing it down anyway.
He usually does save the high flying for the little guys. Clark, you're right.
Sometimes it looks like he's pinned to the ground, but when he gets positioned like that, he can put it down.
There's the feed to Howard. Passes it to Starks. Six to shoot. Hits it to go. Now Dunleavy. Outside Jackson. There's a screen. And it's out of bounds to the Bucks as Milwaukee retains possession. And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Dunleavy's shot is off. On defense, Milwaukee. Starts, kicks to Howard. It's rebounded by Pollard.
So hard not to go for it when you see that chance at the alley-oop.
Bet he wishes he hadn't, though.
Legacies call me a rock star. Girls call me star.
Wallace outside. Neighborhood rock star. Shot-town. Back to Jackson. Smith with the ball.
But with only one attempt so far falling, this is not looking good. One for four so far.
And Howard with the stuff.
Bobby Johnson, son. Ask me, Ray Ray, is that your car? MTV, I know who you are.
Howard's gotten two of his three shots to go tonight. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Here's Dunleavy. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Wallace. And the rejection by Smith. And that'll be Milwaukee as it goes out of bounds. Bucks retain possession. Kelly, he's checked in for Jackson. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Ellie passes to Pollard. Howard with the steal. throws up the alley-oop. Outside for Starks. Pass to Hodges. Fires from deep. Gets the bucket. Hodges has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Tell you, they might have to make a defensive adjustment. You can't give him that kind of a look from beyond the arc.
They need this, Ellie. And the layup is good. Well, he's got his first points of the game.
He made that one look easy, didn't they?
The dish to Durant. Now the pass to Hodges. Over Dunleavy. Shot, no good. Now the Bucks take it the other way. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Back to Wallace. Shot clock at 5. Passes to Ellie. Shoots over Starks. No good from Ellie.
That's one he knows he should have made.
Starks kicks to Howard.
Oh, my goodness! They high-wire flying
at him. Drop your jaw.
My word, the one-man alley-oop. I haven't seen many of those. We need to come up with a name for that play, Kevin. Yeah, give it a shot.
Yeah, I mean, just call what it is, Clark. Spectacular.
It works for me.
Oh, I like that. That's pretty well said, Kevin. Such an athletic, spectacular play. You're right.
Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks. Brewer is checked in for Pollard. Campbell comes in for Salah. Cousins checked in for Gerald Wallace. And Askew subbed in for Ellen.
That's basketball 101, guys. I mean, elementary. Use the screen to free yourself and then take it straight to the rack.
Yeah, very nice set play for him.
Well, that's using your head and using your body.
And a great start offensively.
Yeah, they've come out strong. I mean, really scoring and playing with confidence.
And the best to Askew. Shoot from the right block. And Campbell throws it down. 23 seconds left here in the first quarter. And here is Brooks. Outside curve. From the arc. No good on that last second attempt there.